Here are some things you should be doing after you've installed Tubebuddy. The first thing you want to do is get comfortable with quick links. Now the quick links is, you see this Tubebuddy sign up here. If you click this, the links pop up, that's your quick links, all right? You've got the dashboard, your videos, your playlists, comments, analytics, extension tools, all your keyword, SEO studios, everything like that all the way down. So get very comfortable with the quick links of Tubebuddy. Now, number two is use the keyword explorer. Now the keyword explorer is really cool. If I'm looking for a video with Bitcoin, all right, simply type in explore and it will show you the overall score of what's going on with Bitcoin, the score analysis. Okay. So you can see here, it's poor. Try clicking a keyword relating to the panel and it will point you towards the panel here. Now this is for YouTube, Google. We're obviously using this for Google interest in, and you can use Bitcoin trading, for example, and choose that. Then once you've chose that, it will give you the analytics of that keyword selected. Now it's in good. But that's the second thing you should be doing. Now, number three is the dashboard. So again, go to your quick links and go over to dashboard to look at Tubebuddy. Now on the dashboard, it's super user-friendly and super easy. All right, you can actually see your latest YouTube short performance. Go to the video analytics, see the comments. You've got all of it here in a quick Snapchat. You've got the news going on. It's got some ideas for you that what could help your YouTube creators inside a week. So people talking about it, your recent subscribers, your published videos, and your latest comments. Now, number four, connect with the community, right? The Tubebuddy community is a fantastic community. You can watch their videos obviously on here as well, but you can also go over to their YouTube channel and look at their support channels and the community channels where they help you with different analytics and how they're developing Tubebuddy for the future. Okay, number five is pick what versions are good for you. So guys, you can actually pay for Tubebuddy or use it for free. Now I'm going to tell you why I think paying for free is all you need, because you've got the dashboard, you've got all the analytics that you need. But instead of paying Tubebuddy that's going to get you just a premium version of this, go over to ytranker.net. Now let me show you why you should do this. Because unlike Tubebuddy that you have to do it yourself and just watch the analytics, you can actually message this by hitting contact us on Telegram, schedule a meeting with YT Ranker. And finally, it's a hassle-free way to rank your videos and any videos in the top five of YouTube within just 24 to 72 hours. So guys, it is fantastic. Tubebuddy on YouTube is even better, but YT Ranker helping your YouTube videos rank up is the winner. Okay, it's by far the winner. Watch this animated video and see what they talk about as guys. But if you want a video to go viral and you're praying you've worked so hard and it eventually does, imagine if you could do that with every single video. So guys, don't pay for the premium of Tubebuddy, right? Use the free version, because the free version is actually really good. Paid version, you get more value over at YT Ranker, much more value. So guys, hit the contact us on Telegram and the schedule a meeting. I'm super excited about this. So please be excited too. So guys, go over to ytranker.net and have a look. Please hit that message and get your YouTube pumping. But first, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified. And I'll see you next time.